What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. And I have learned a few things from when we were last, from the last episode. Quite a few things. But we are going to... Oh, I forgot about that. We're going to... What is it called? Atlas? No. Yeah, the Atlas. Please. Oh, I should upload some of these things. I already have. Yeah, man. Okay. So. How do you... There you go. We are headed to... Wait. Where's my path? Oh, let's see how far we can go to engage warp drive. This far? No, okay. So we are gonna go to the Atlas interface, which is pretty close to the center of the galaxy. I meant, no. What is happening? Oh god. Yeah, I want to follow the path. And I think it's the next one on. Hold on, this controls. This... So, here... No, I keep on pressing the wrong button. I need to warp there, not just... There you go, this one. Yes, warp. Engage warp. The thruster's active. The space station was right to the right of me. Wouldn't I have crashed into it? You know what, that's all good. Sit back, enjoy the ride. Very beautiful ride. The colors. What was that? Oh, it's so Jeez. So pretty. That planet over there, I've got to go to it, man. Look at it. Actually, no. Warp three times? Warp speed! I think we gotta warp one more time. Where is... There it is. My farts aren't that bad. The names people give this. My farts aren't that bad. Let's go to my farts aren't that bad. Oh. Beautiful name. You know, 10 out of 10 name for that. My farts aren't that bad. Well, let's see how it looks. Then we will judge your farts. Let's see it. Because if it's a big gas giant planet, then we'll go up, smell them, see if they're really that bad. Well, I mean, he says that they aren't that bad, so. It's a very cool color. Oh my. This is very cool, actually. I like the colors. Whoa. That is really cool. Gotta warp once more. Do we have enough power? I don't think we'll be able to get back. Yeah, just what I thought. It needs more power, which is... Warp cell. Oh my gosh. Where do you get the suspension fluid again? Is there a space station nearby? Oh. How convenient. Thrust it! Because I need to get more suspension fluid. Which I might have to probably sell. Yeah, I'll probably have to sell some of my items. But I also, if there's other ships in here, you can actually interact with them. I never knew that. Turn it around. Because all these other ones are like traders, so I really didn't know that. Oh, hold on. So hopefully a few spaceships come out. Well, come in. So then I can interact with them. Whoa, robot. Whoa, look at its view. Why does it keep on telling me to toggle the torch? That is cool. You're pretty cool too. Chief Scientist? You might even just have a warp cell. Teshka Mishka Billy, yes, I understand. As I approach the electronic life form, it instinctively starts to analyze me from head to toe to foot. It chitters animatedly, its head tilted to one side. The more it studies, the more the facility's resource vault consumes what my scanner suggests are its silicate elements. I mime that I know little of its kind or how it communicates, and the light in it and the lights in its mask flash. Hold on. I don't want it yet. Sorry. I don't want to use that yet. Yes, here we go. And then I need... Isn't it just so easy? Oh. See, I need more plutonium. Let's get all the plutonium. We need 100, right? Just, we always buy all their plutonium. Yeah, then I need Heridium. I'm surprised how easy the what are they even called? Tokens? Receipt? Token? No, units. How easy it is to get. Look at that. We buy all your items. Antimatter? Warp cell. Charge you. And we're all good. Hopefully we get some, because I am going on a one-way trip right now, because we used three to get here. Hey, there. Okay, I'll wait for these guys. And I'll show you what happens. Meet four aliens? It was a robot. See? He's gonna land. Whoa. Let's go to this one. Look at its big bubble butt. See? I did not know this. Scholar Entity SF. The electronic lifeform reads data pertaining to the cargo it carries, an estimated worth of its starship. See, you can buy their ship. What can you buy? Oh. Shell of this. High value curiosity? How much for your. Oh. Oh my gosh. 838,000 units. Phase beam. And see, yeah, where's the other one? No, other one left. That sucks. I like this ship though. It's a nice sleek design. And off we go. Do I have enough? Yes, I do. More speed! I must have enough. I have fuel. Yeah. It should be good. Can I... So I suppose I just go here? I don't know. Oh, jeez. I thought I was flying through all that. See, I don't run right into an asteroid. Change of music. Cool. What's that beeping? Oh, music. Oh my gosh. Thought I was dying or something. Come on. And I do not want to run into some more space pirates, because that was not fun last time. Atlas interface, I'm coming. That's like your logo. Warp 5 times. Yeah, that used a lot of warp cells. But this looks pretty cool. Don't know if I would really trust this. Like, I don't know. It's a huge red orb. Whoa. Okay, this is a little eerie. Fantastic. Jump, there you go. Like, look at that. What is the... For interloper? What is this thing? Learned 8 words. Me smart. I know word. Visual. Nexus? I'll interact. Okay. It is alien, unlike anything I've ever seen before. I should be afraid, but an inexorable pull draws me towards the heart of the construct. A need to know. This is a remnant of the Atlas. It welcomes me. It knows what I am. It offers the promise of true understanding. The intent burns in me. I will peer into the structure of casualty and know this existence. If it is real or some inexcusably vast simulacrum authored by other intelligence. Don't think it's saying that this might be a simulation of something, I think. I'll accept a milestone pathfinder or accept milestone pathfinder or above. I'll accept. I will accept. The sky is deep and full of wonders, and the path of enlightenment opens to me. Atlas stone. Can I, like, go up to it? No. That sucks. So what now? What I gotta do now? Wait. I can run in this game? The more you know. I didn't know you can run. Your destiny lies in the beyond. Bruh, I do not... Hold on, I'll go to this abandoned building. Because... I have to go find... Wait, do I have power? Nope. What do I have to go find again? I have to go buy. Here, let me, Gold pillars, discovered by Harambe. True B, Harambe. 4, 3, 2, 1. Should I go to the spaceship? Sure. 5 minutes. Hold on, there you go. Target. Boom! 1 second. No, I will beat you there, Starship. Pulse engine. Okay, I was like, don't say that you're running out of fuel too. Fuel. Let's go to the space station. See what things you got. Opening is on the other side. Can't land. No, I will come back, maybe not for you. Gold pillars. Here we go. Oh, we're almost fully upside down. Here it goes. Spending a lot of money, a lot of units. But it's all worth it. All worth it. Come on. Oh! Your ship is beautiful. Hold on. How much is your ship? Look at it! This one's, like, clean. Recruit? Maybe I can, get it for cheap. There. Interloper. Boy, hello, interloper, probably. The warrior makes a bark of acceptance to show its willingness to trade. Hey, I can just buy items from him. Suspension. Oh. I thought I was gonna say, you don't have enough things. Hey. Oh, it's a whole solar system? Not solar. It's a whole system? But I don't know what to call it. Hold on. I'll just upload that. Units received. Exosuit. Why do I have so many power canisters? Life support. Power canister. Starship. What else do I need? Plutonium. I need 94 plutonium, please. Hello? Look at it. It's... Eye is there. Ugh, these creatures. Hold on, how much is your ship? 501,000. That's actually not that bad. Cannon damage. I like your ship. No, I didn't mean to exit. I like your ship. Maybe I'll save up for that later on. Maybe. It's a... be a lot of saving up. Yeah. Give me your items. Need 100. You only have 46. This is not acceptable. I cannot buy that many. Darn. Here. I know that I have to buy this, so... So I gotta go to a planet. Because I need... Yeah. I need plutonium. And I don't got enough money for that. That looks weird. It looks like a grasshopper. So it's, my ship looks so small now. Compared to... That looks like a caterpillar. Or worm or something. Move. Weird. Look at that thing! That thing's huge! Whoa! That actually scared me. Yeah, man, let's go to this, why am I going so far up? 23 minutes, make that, like, seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Is this an abandoned building? Ooh, trading. No, I don't want to go trading outpost. I want to go to the abandoned building. Dear Harambe, discovered this planet. Let it be known. Oh, you can actually shoot. It was the best ape to live on this planet. Should I actually just... Should I fly there or... Let's see how far... Oh, I can't. I want to go hyperspeed. Let's just land here. It doesn't look that nice. Ah, there's something. And a cave, land. Initialize land sequence. Oh, geez. Don't try and shoot while doing that. Your frame rate will die. Plutonium. I'm looking for the plutonium. Plentiful resource likely elevated strain on life supports. It's low atmosphere planet. Ain't nobody got time for worries. Gee, this planet's actually pretty creepy. Is that gold? Is that legit gold? Okay, I'll go up here first. Then I'll go down and see if that was gold, because... Damn. I think that actually was. Hey, knowledge. Memories. Of someone. Memories of Pierre Sakiti. The imprint of an ancient civilization was once absorbed by this strange marker. The story of the Vikings somehow spills out in the language of my own people. The noble travelers will be spared. Their journey through the cosmos shall not be thwarted. So it is decreed. The will of Herc commands it. The Vikings shall honor the judgment, the belief of the ancients. Seek help. My knowledge of the Viking increases. Detection. So smart. Hey, there's a box. Iron, I don't need you, go away. Vortex cube. That is gold. That is just pure gold. I'll see if this is gold, and then I'll fly over to there, because I think I'm risking it going this far. Confused. Learn. Why am I... What? It's gold. It's gold. It's gold. It's gold. I don't know why I'm so excited. What do you even use gold for? Can't get rich in the... That is a lot of gold. Whoa, I don't even have that much, and look how much is here. There you go, 10's enough. I need to recharge my thing. Multi-tool? How much does this charge it? Okay. Like, quarter? Yeah. Run up the hill. Doesn't really seem like you're doing much, but... Okay. So far. This galaxy is really nice. Like, the colors, blue, purple, pinkish purple, beautiful. So I'll go over there. I think I said, yeah. No, down there. See if there's any plutonium. No caves, no caves. That didn't go well last time. The first episode, actually. I got stuck in a cave, and that was no fun. So what exactly am I looking for? Is plutonium all that I need? Yeah, because then I can make this. Okay. Uh-huh. And I don't think I had enough money to buy any, because, yeah, I would have bought if I had enough. Oh, this is a planet found by Harambe. Kidding me? Do I not have enough fuel? Okay. Is there a landing pad? There is. Oh, we're coming in hot. Go land right on. I think I'm over it. Please, please, please. I beg. No. That's depressing. Beautiful. Okay, it's actually pretty flat. That's... Ipel's crossing. Hey, plutonium. What do you know? How much, though? It's a real question. 100 plutonium. Deflection enhancement. Fantastic. More plutonium. Why is it frozen? Hello? Oh, it's loading. Plutonium! I free thee, but I take it, because I need you for love things. You don't even know plutonium. It's supposed to be, like, a rare thing to find. I found a bunch of plutonium. I think I can build it now. Yay! Yay! Antimatter! I can sell that. Here, I'll show you what I can sell. I can sell this. This thing. This mask. For 13,000 units. Yeah, I'm traveling so far into space. I have like... use what? 4 now? Oh my god. I'm scared. Maybe it's like, oh, you made it this far. Here, I'll give you like... 100... I'll give you 100 warped cells. Oh, look at that little plutonium left. Oh, you can actually get all of it? I didn't know that. Get in. Off we go. Hopefully I don't have to travel like miles, billions of... So far, I'm not making sense. Goodbye, atmosphere! When am I exited the atmosphere, please? 4, 3, 2, 1. Open map. Anomaly detected? No. Huh. Hold on. God, I have to use so many! Cool. Is this one? This is too far for sure. Yeah. Okay. Hey, Harambe. Boom. Whoa. So many colors. Again, music change. Hyper drive music. So yeah, I'll see what is here, because I have to make another warp cell. Which will be fantastic. Let's see what kind of planets are going to be here. What was that? I'm in love. These colors are amazing. Like this blue and green. Oh, what is that? Is it a Death Star? Bruh, you be building a Death Star out here? Like, it looks like a Death Star. Well, not exactly, but it looks pretty close to one. What you be building out here? Or whoever you are. Whoa. Do I feel safe going into this thing? Hopefully I don't die. The door's closed. You're trapped in here now. I'll see what this got. What is in here? Okay. You look really cool. Oh my gosh. What's your name? Priest Entity Nada. Nada! Nada, you can go to transfer. Nada. So you're Nada. That's the person with the messages. Priest Entity. Rare linguistic form. Pleasure. Nada Divergent Corvax. Assistant Offender. Route to Galactic Core. Reconnect with Atlas for guidance. Restart for journey. Yes or no? Oh my gosh. As I approach the electronic being, it springs to life. From its dark mask, scanning beams emerge that envelop me. There is an unnerving chitter sound, and then, unbelievably, it speaks my language. It offers me a choice. It can show me how to harness black hole. Hell yeah. Okay. It can show me how to harness black holes in order to embark upon a journey to the center of the galaxy. It can light my way to an Atlas interface so I may follow a path, or it will assist me in my own exploration. Wait, you can't. This. Find a shortcut, man. Black holes. The alien locates a black hole. Oh my gosh. I love black holes. Oh my gosh. Where do I go? Do you sell? Specialist? I don't. He's gonna show me a black hole. He's gonna show me a black hole. Yes. Like, I love black holes. They fascinate me so much. Okay. So where's the black hole at? Wait, was I supposed to talk to him more? Or was that too quick? He said he located, oh wow, beautiful planet. Was I too quick? Or was I not? I'm not sure now. Alert. Navigational data received. Oh, look how far it is, though. No. I need... like... look at this. Look how far this thing is. No, it's not fun. What is happening? Okay, so I have to really get a bunch of resources. Like a bunch, but oh my gosh. That scared me. Can I crash into that? Jeez. I really want to go into the black hole. It's no fun. Drop down. Look at this, just gliding. You can't crash. Whoa, ooh, no. That's pretty sickening right there. That's a little... wait, am I not, okay. I'm stuck. You can see inside the ship. You have a faulty spaceship. Down. Oh my gosh. I came in and... ooh. That's okay. Ooh, black holes. Oh my gosh. Why did it have to be so far, though? Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this episode of No Man's Sky here. Next episode will just be probably, I don't know, I'll go and find a lot of resources, see what else I can find to make lots of warp cells, a lot. And then we can go into the black hole. Maybe, yeah, probably next episode. Because we traveled, what, like 5 galaxies in this episode? So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, bye! Oh, this is really stressful.